In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Be it known to all who gather here that Jesus Christ is the reason for this school. He is the unseen but ever-present teacher in its classes. He is the model of its faculty and the inspiration of its students. He is the foundation and cornerstone upon which this school has been built. The work that is brought to completion, therefore, should enliven our faith and gladden our hearts. That makes this place a place of faith, growth, and grace in Christ Jesus. Today we ask God's blessing on this new addition to Sacred Heart School.
His name is Healer of your deepest scars.
Tomorrow we have this great opportunity to recognize Sisters of Mount Saint Benedict who started this school, and we're just looking forward to recognizing them and dedicating our new school addition in their honor.
His name is Jesus.
We wouldn't be here today without that incredible gift from the Ingolstadt Family Foundation, so we're very grateful for that.
Fear will fall before His mighty hand.
Last but certainly not least, our beloved sisters. They came over from Crookston on a bus today. They felt like they were going back to school. 147 sisters from Mount Saint Benedict either taught or administrated our school, or served at one capacity or another. We're so grateful for their service, and we're so excited to be able to dedicate our new addition to your community, to you. So I just want to again thank you, sisters.
Thank you for having us all here today. And on behalf of our sisters, of course, I am saying this, that we are all very happy and pleased and blessed to be able to be with you for the dedication of this new addition to Sacred Heart School. And we are certainly humbled and honored by your decision to name that addition for us, namely Sisters of Mount Saint Benedict Addition.
Nothing is stronger than His name. Nothing is stronger.